Good morning. I'm Garrett with the WSTV News, and we're here to figure out what it takes JV to go into varsity.
About time for anyone telling you off for all your deeds. No sign the roaring thunder stopped and cold to read.
So, I know it's not too late to be on varsity. What's your goal to try to go up to varsity?
Just keep working and just keep running in the offseason and get better. So you gotta fire up.
Next 5 games, how do you feel about that?
I think it's a big deal. I have to keep doing my thing and working hard and showing them what I can do.
Hi, I'm with The Morning Show, and I'm with
Nazir Achiko.
And I hear that you're a brother of Elijah.
Yeah, that's my little brother.
How excited are you about him moving up in 5 games to the varsity team?
It's going to be great. We're going to be on the same team doing big things. Can't wait to see my little bro out there with me.
Do you have any encouragement for him?
Run fast.
Thank you. Hey, it's Garrett, and today we figured out at the JV football game what it takes for JV to go up to varsity. Thank you, and have a great day.